A man who was accused of furnishing alcohol to minors who were charged in a beating death is now heading to trial. According to court documents, Joseph McTiernan waived his preliminary hearing today. McTiernan is accused of providing alcohol to teenagers who are accused of being involved in the beating death of this man, Luis Ramirez, an illegal immigrant. It happened in July in Shenandoah, Schuylkill County. Four teens were charged in the case. Two of them, 17-year-old Colin Walsh and 16-year-old Brandon Pekarski of Shenandoah Heights, have been charged with criminal homicide.